Welcome to WB Mason Postgame Extra, exclusively on SNY.TV. On Wednesday night, the Marlins beat the Mets in Miami 3-2. Henry Mejia made his second start for the Mets, gave up three runs in the first three innings, and ultimately that was enough to beat him.
He threw fine. I mean, he kept us in the game and didn't let it get out of control. So I liked what I saw.
I feel pretty good. Just the first three innings. You know, I can't throw my first strike, but the fourth inning, you know, I'm starting there.
Well, Jake Marisnik, the rookie center fielder for the Miami Marlins, with the home run in the second, but really it was the third. Henderson Alvarez with a swinging bunt in front of the plate. John Buck's play all the way. Henry Mejia got in the middle of it. That kind of started off the bad inning, and they scored two runs there, and that was the difference in the game.
Mets wasted some opportunities early in the game, got a couple of men on, couldn't score. Eric Young hit one right at the top of the fence for a triple that they reviewed, and they said it wasn't a home run, and the Mets failed to score in that inning. But they got a couple of runs late, got within a run. With Steve Cishek, the Marlins closer, unavailable, Mike Dunn stayed in the game to pitch the ninth inning. Mets got the leadoff man on, but couldn't get the tying run home.
You know, he's a big part of why we played much better. You know, we needed a guy at the top of the order. His foot speed is, I wish I could tell you, has accounted for several easy runs, because he's always got, you know, the ability to get the extra base. I mean, we scored on two sacrifice flies he has that nobody else can score on.
You know, I was pretty impressed by Mike Dunn tonight coming in, and the night before he had not done a good job, gave up a double to Eric Young, gave up a single to Murphy, but he was much better tonight. 95-plus, a good slider, and probably the big out for him was after John Buck led off the inning with a base hit, the strikeout of the young Lagares.
So the Mets lose 3-2. They've taken two of the first three in this series. Final game of the series on Thursday afternoon with Matt Harvey on the mound against native New Yorker Tom Kohler. Our coverage begins on SNY with Pepsi pregame live at 12 noon on Thursday. That'll do it for WB Mason Postgame Extra. Be sure to join us after every game for exclusive coverage on SNY.TV.